Hey guys, War World Warren here, and today we're continuing on with a bit of Legends of Zelda Skyward Sword. Today, where we have to go here is we have to go into the forest area once again to hopefully see if we can actually do something. So let's drop down here and let's go. Yeah. So let's get to the sealed grounds here and descend to this area. So yeah. Okay. So apparently Garus has done some substantial work here at the moment. And yeah. Pretty impressive for Garus's quality of work. So let's get out. Get into this building, I should say. And let's go talk to this person. Talk to the old woman. There can be no doubt the sacred flame has purified this blade built on the market. That sword holds tremendous power. That power is a sacred force. It's divine power left to us by the gods of old. The same power that is to look upon you. Apparently, Bruce has a new thing to slip that bit more. So let's go. Get our arrows. So he's going to shoot his catapult at this guy. So we can actually get. So yeah. There we go. And let's see what we'll be right back. Okay, so apparently this thing grabs up to ledges at this point, so we kinda need to get rid of his, So what I was trying to do is actually shoot a bit of his, Okay, so he's basically explaining how we use this machine. Our time to get past this guy. Actually shoot down this thing's feet if we can aim correctly. Okay, that thing is now stunned, so we can actually catch up a bit. Okay, so this thing is now trying to actually climb up now. Good on our part, just put them to be one. Oh. Down. There we go. Having a bit of a hard time actually hitting this thing. Sorry, I needed to get a drink. Let's get up here. Probably beat him. Let's stun this thing. Missed. There we go. And knocked us down a lot. Go. I think I'm actually get. I'll be back, guys. Actually, no.